stopped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands played a tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She'd say, "Ronnie, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in that grass." Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands soothe the local unwed mother. Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and swell. Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her, she'd say, "Baby, Grandma understands that you really love that woman. Put yourself in Jesus' hands." Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hands pick me up each time I fail. Grandma's hands, boy, they really came in handy, she'd say. "Anna, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core, but I don't have grandma anymore. When I get to heaven, I'll look for grandma's hands."